featuring Bo Horvat in the center position. And we're underway at Ball Arena as the Isles win the draw. It comes to Pelly.
And of course, he's first man back on the blue line playing defense.
Here is Miles Wood. Tried to work his way through Scott Mayfield. Could not do it, but the Avs get it back. Manson just off the bench. Throws it down deep. Score! Kyle Ritchie! Kyle Ritchie! His first career National Hockey League goal! His third career National Hockey League game! He came sliding for the backdoor feed. He rams it to a wide open net. And 1 minute and 1 second in, the Avs have a 1-0 lead.
Tonight here, Moj. What an incredible pass by Manson. And you know that Cal Ritchie with those sweet hands is going to pop that in the wide open net. First National Hockey League goal for the first rounder from 2023. 19 years of age. And there's something he maybe never he thought would have come true. And tonight, yeah, 14 years as an Islander for Zizekas. Brock Nelson is 12th year, all with the Isle.
Here comes Barzelli. He'll cut it to the top of the circle, and that puck is loose. Tipped in front, kick save by Georgiev. And that was kind of an interesting play, Riker. That puck was just sort of filtered out in front of him when he flashed that paddle.
Yeah, and that's an important save. That puck was bouncing because the Avs have given up goals after they score. It's important. They get to sit on this lead for a little while, hopefully build on it.
On the near side, Avs able to tip it away, middle step. Fires ahead. Ritchie may have a 2-on-1. He's got the puck with him. By Sorokin. Excellent job by Mittelstadt to try to clean up at the top of the crease. Sorokin there. But Kyle Ritchie right now is finding the confidence. You can see it in his skating. Nelson, quick shot. Blow! Saved by Georgiev Siplikov. He'll push it off his stick. That puck will crawl across the blue line and out. John Ludwig claimed off waivers from the Pittsburgh Penguins. Quick shot. Stopped by Sorokin. Jared Bednar made a very good point the other night. If it's December and you have a couple of tough games, yeah, you don't worry about it, right? You're going to get them back. But when you start the season that way, well, people tend to have a question mark. And oh, there's a tough goal at the post. Anders Lee banging away on the goal line on his second attempt. Able to sneak it in. And we have a 1-1 hockey game.
Wrap around. From my angle, Moj, it was tough to see what happened. I'll watch the replay with you at home. It's just a smash, and it's the second opportunity that the Avs will be mad at. So there's the save. Somebody's got to jump on that puck. You got three Avs all around Anders Lee, and even though he's built like Hulk Hogan, somebody's got to jump right there.
Couldn't quite control that one. Lopped up by McKinnon, just off the bench, had it poked away. Gets it back from Kovalenko. Shoots! Save Sorokin. Find that red line. Parker Kelly pushes it deep. Out in front, a backhand play and a save by Sorokin. Out of the lineup tonight is Devon Taves. Nothing major. Give it up for McKinnon. Speed. Split shot saved by Sorokin. He tried to work his way around. Romanov had the angle and got the shot off. Shillington settles it down. Shoots just wide of the net and ranted it. Was smoked down between the circles. Shot that by McKinnon. Here's Mikko. Trying to give it back, and an excellent job by Dobson. He anticipated where that pass was going to go.
Well, the Islanders also not only have one of the older teams, one of the biggest teams in the National Hockey League. You can see it there. Avalanche players are flying all over the ice.
Up toward the zone, taken away by Palmieri. Back to the Avalanche, and Bobcheck, Georgiev score! He gambled, it went right back to Palmieri, and he puts it in to give New York a 2-1 lead.
Chin pad. So we got a little play. That's a nice jump up and play. Manson, little turnover. Now watch. There's the poke check. It goes off the left shin pad. And somehow at full speed goes back onto Palmieri's skate. I mean, come on. Watch the poke check. Left shin pad. Right on the tape.
An average of 1.08 goals per game in period number one last year. And this season, 2.33, but then they settled down more, so Ritchie tried to go to the point. Islanders read that pretty well. That was Paggio. And parked himself right at the half point. Lee with a slapper. Saved Georgiev. That puck got away. Saved Georgiev on the rebound. Knifing in.
Absolutely late in to that one as it came down. And then jumped on the rebound. And just like that, Georgiev.
A little bit tired out there. Need to get a hold of that puck and get it out of the zone. Renton collapsed on it. Couldn't quite do it. Siplikov Had it knocked away, but Nelson is in again. A drag move, Nelson shoots and scores. That was absolutely unbelievable by Brock Nelson. The big man worked his way in, a dangling move, and lifts it over the pad.
Just gets stuck, and then New York's able to get a quick change in, but Brock Nelson, who the last 3 years of his career, and he's 32 years of age now, has had the biggest point production of his career, three times over 30 goals, and just look at the hands of the big 6'4" forward, Silky down on one knee. Georgiev goes for the poke check.
Trying to win that draw. Pajot got a stick on it, able to bring it ahead. Pops it into the Avalanche zone. Georgiev will walk for that one away. Taken away in front shot, save! And that just cannot happen. Avs down to the final 20 seconds. Romanoff is in the box for interference. Avs could not enter the zone. Dale McCarr had it taken away. In shot, score! Brock Nelson is second of the game, second of the period. And the Islanders have taken a 4-1 lead. That is a short-handed goal.
Just things you don't see happen that often. And Cale Makar goes back, gets the puck. He knows exactly what's happening. And Brock Nelson takes a gamble and reads it perfectly. Kind of gets in Cale's blind spot, hoping he's going to go cross ice, and he does. Cale made a perfect pass right onto Nelson's tape.
Kovalenko trying to get away. Sears across. Here's Logan. Backhand shot. Same rebound. Knocked away by the Islanders. Sorokin finally touches the puck. In this third period of play, only five shots on goal in the second. And they all came late. Sent into the New York zone. That was Pajot that did that. They had a nice play there so his guys could steer it all the way down the ice. Garvin, a hurry, will drop it for McKenna. Middlestead down the wing. Finds Kale. 15 seconds to go in the power play. Rantanen. Goal line extended. Back behind the net now. Five to go. Time winding down. It's McKinnon, bottom of the circle. Back to Kale. Looks to McKinnon. No one-timer there. In front shot. Score! Casey Middlestead, bottom of the far circle. Just as the power play expired, the Avalanche have cut the gap. It's now a 4-2 game.
He had to handle that puck, get it back over to Nate, who then options to shoot or pass, and he picks the high guy. Mikko rolls low. Middlestead goes up high, and that's the lane he picks. And three goals in three games to start the young season, and he went great under the bar. What a release Casey Middlestead has.
Avs needed that Riker in the worst kind of way.
Oh man.
This is Anders Lee to the front of the net, stopped by Georgiev. Lee put it in front, watch out, shot, what a save by Georgiev! He challenged aggressively and punches it out to the neutral zone. Starting to rise to the occasion.
That is McCarr. You can't get better down Broadway than what Cale Makar just had. What a save.
Turned in front, and Duclair couldn't get a stick on that one. I mean, Cale Makar in that situation, watch out, score! Georgiev went to the top of his crease, and Duclair with a pivot move, able to rip it home to put New York on top 5-2.
Got handcuffed a little bit, and then right off of Cale Makar getting stopped comes this, and just around in front, nobody around Duclair. So once he starts going up and around Georgiev, who's down and out, can't blame Georgiev on that play. And Anthony Duclair signed a fresh 4-year deal here. It's the first line left winger paying dividends.
Rantanen slams that one in. Avs completing a change. Rantanen off the bench. Tried to give it off. McKinnon shoots and a blocker saves Sorokin. Drawing the attention. He got out of the pile. He found Gerard Sammy G. Now Ludwig walks in. Cross ice. Pass shot. Saved by Sorokin. Rebound saved by Sorokin. Set right back the other way by Gerard. That escapes everybody. Malinsky able to keep it in. Wood, Ivan Ivo with a backhand shot, another save by Sorokin in tight. Five fresh bodies out there.
Boy, Middlestead could have had a hat trick by himself just unloading from that far circle tonight. Here's far side, just can't calibrate the rifle, and then Barzal risks the icing, sees a wide open net.
Taken by Malinsky, he'll fling it across, and that will do it here at Ball Arena. So the Avalanche dropped to 0-3 to start the year. Tonight, a victim of the Islanders.